Here we are. Sunday morning, out for an unbelievable ride. The temperature is perfect, just under 20. It's supposed to get hot today. Let's get the ride done before the heat hits. Started off doing some climbing. See if we can get out to this big lookout. Like these solo rides sometimes. Clears the head out. All that stuff you're thinking about. In case anybody's wondering, I'm just in trail mode right now. See? Get the legs into it, get the heart and lungs into it. There'll be some climbs later that we'll definitely need turbo on. Now that hill I just climbed on my analog bike, there'd be sections I'd be pushing in there. Good morning. Gear set. Okay. nice little punch up there. I don't think I chose the right gear there. But I love the low end torque of this Bros motor. Lets me make a mistake in the gearing and still punch through a section. Mountain looking east. Nice. Thank you. go. House is up on Wilden. We're gonna get up onto the top of that peak. Beautiful day. And look at this nice bench. Go for a nice hike in the afternoon. Sit on this, drink a beverage or two. I don't think I've ever been down this trail. Nice. Oh, I know where I am now. Okay. I'm gonna turn around and go back up. Whew. Okay, we're gonna start a long climb here. We get our way up to this lookout. Kicked her up to turbo just for that little punch. Front end did get light. Had to get the way way forward. If I had less time, I'd do the whole thing in turbo. But I don't mind trail and a bit of a workout. But from here, I'm gonna go turbo for a bit. We got a long climb. That's steep. Once again, there's that torque on here that really helps. I was in too tall of a gear. Back with the analog bike, this is downhill only. Good morning, good morning. There's a happy dog.
Oh yeah. I just want to go down the hill a little. Why?
Cause this crazy guy's coming up.
I don't know how you're doing.
Well, it's called an e-motor.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
Okay, water break. Big long up. Yeah. All right, back to trail. Hello, hello. Jeepers, I wasn't expecting to see anybody up here. There's a happy dog. Gotta love Sunday mornings. Everybody out on the trails you run into is smiling and happy. Dogs are excited. Starting to get a look there. You guys enjoy the view. I'm going to concentrate on the trail. Now this actually goes down to where we started, but I'm not gonna go down there because it's nasty. But look at that. Pretty lucky to live here. You got a better gear here. There we are. There's some help. Last time.
Such a good view up here.
Oh, it is. Yeah. Notice Sunday mornings, everybody's got such a big smile. There we go, and there's looking north. And we're gonna get to the top of that Wilden Peak right there. That's where we're gonna come down. This way so I don't have to pass that family again. Speed control here. Nice. Nice brake control on that slippery corner. Do a time check. Oh, somebody's made a jump. And looks like they hip it. Be a little off camber here. Steep, good brake control, no skidding. Thank you. Okay. A couple fun little jumps here. And this is where we came out earlier. What do you think, up? Let's see. First gear, turbo. Nope. That's slippy. Hands forward. Yes. All right. Yeah, good save. Okay. Thank you. Okay, no right turn. Amazing. It's amazing what you go up in turbo and first. Oh, unbelievable. Off balance. Yeah, no. Thank you. that's looking east. Panning north. Awesome. Okay, I'm on a bit of a timetable today. Got about an hour left, so I'm gonna switch to turbo to get through these next sections quick. Gonna do a big climb up to a fire lookout. Now, if we were on my analog bike, I'd be done. An hour of what we just climbed. So everything that we did there took just over 30% of my battery. And we've gained 500 meters in altitude already. That's excellent. Hi there. There's a happy dog. Hi. That was bad on my part. Bad positioning. It's gonna be tough, it's slippy. We'll give it a try. That was a good start. Yes. Thank you. Okay, here's a big climb. So that was second gear and turbo. And here's third. Down to second. Oh, that torque is awesome. And the fourth, it's fifth. There we go. Look up to this fire lookout and have a peek of this awesome view. Oh, we already have people up here. First time I've ever seen somebody here. Good morning. Is he a Ridgeback?
A Wiesla. It's a small version.
Yeah, hi. You're beautiful. Liking this out here, eh?
Yeah. the shade anyway. No, it's
wonderful. Yeah, hi.
Hey.
Hi.
You ready? Downhill portion.
Excellent. Well, enjoy. Have a good one. There's north up the lake. There's down south. All right, off we go. Beautiful dog. Vista. Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you, puppy. See ya. Good morning, good morning. I'm gonna climb up something here that's just utterly ridiculous. Gotta get it all the way to first, turbo. Get all the way forward, keep that front end down. crazy? Crazy. Morning. Terrible. The analog bike, this is a serious cardiac hill. Yet, on the e-bike, this is easy, casual. That's fine, it's all good. Happy dogs are...
Yeah.
Morning. See? Smiley faces. Everybody's got a smiley face. All right, for giggles, we're gonna go left here. Okay, we're gonna do a second lap down this part of the trail. It's because I feel like it today. That little loop to the top only took us a half an hour in turbo. That is incredible. Less than a third of the time. Off camber, easy on the brakes. All right, nice and controlled. Excellent traction, we can do lots of front. Load that up. And some little air again. Into the corner. 56 years old and still giggling while I grab air. Tweak this out a little. All right, we're gonna go a different way now. People here lighting up over that little over. Nice. Let's climb here. Nothing major, but all that down, gotta let the body know it's gonna go up again. Okay. Building a nice big park here. Look at this. Look, the kids are going to be so happy. Hey, look at that. Zip line and everything. Holy cow, I want to come play in here.